Hello, 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 and welcome back to SupaNintenbro Plays Super Mario RPG Legend of the Seven Stars. And we're back. I've got to enter into the file here. I'm getting ahead of myself. So the last time we did enter into Smithy's Cavern, in through the entrance at Bowser's Keep. So we are raring and we are ready to go. We're getting real close. We're probably just a couple episodes away. I do want to apologize ahead of time. Ooh. First of all, let's take off this overlay so you can see what I'm seeing. But I do want to apologize beforehand and say that I do know that this episode is going to be delayed. Unfortunately, with my son's birthday being this weekend, that kind of took precedence. And I'm sure that people understand, but at the same time, you know, it happens. And I just want to be upfront and apologize about it. We're going to start doing some battles here. This is probably going to be pretty battle-focused here towards the end, because there are a lot of battles. Geno already a level up, man. Way to start out the episode strong. So 161 HP, 158 attack, 98 defense, 104 magic attack, and 69 magic defense. We're going to do magic and attack, or not magic and attack, attack and defense. We want to try and get his defense over the 99 mark. And then Mallow, 151, attack 123, defense 78, magic attack 99, and magic defense 70. Honestly, I think we do magic attack, try and get that over 100, perfect. And we may have to kind of mess with our teams here a little bit until we can find the perfect team for us here at the end, but I do think that we're already in a good position. All these little guys. I'm going to play here for probably about 20 to 30 minutes, and if we don't make it all the way to Smithy, then that's okay. I want to try and get us close. I'm not trying to rush the end of the series, just so we can move on to something else. I do have some other things in mind for us to play in this spot, but I also want us to enjoy the game. I don't want you to feel like, oh man, let's rush to the next thing. Not that I do that anymore, but you understand what I'm saying. Attack up for Mario. I'd rather us enjoy it and take our time and then look back at it fondly than be like, oh man, the whole series was perfectly timed until the last two episodes when we ran through it and did some crazy stuff. Let's see. Perfect. As well, I am warning, I've recorded some monster train as well today. It is storming outside. So at any point, our recording, and then we'll just be like, well, okay, I guess that's today then. Which, to be honest, it wouldn't surprise me if something crazy like that happened. What is going on here? These little guys look like little Goombas and Amiiboids. They're not very strong. I will say that. I kind of like that they're, very weak. Excuse me, sir. Go this way? Okay. I believe that there's a treasure chest in here somewhere. If I remember correctly. There it is. Oh, it's a full health too. We are gonna go ahead and take a second to save. Anytime we can save in Smithy's like dungeon or whatever, we will, because I know that there are bosses coming up. And what are you? An ultra hammer. Okay. Okie dokie. Let's see. Ooh, the Ultra Hammer is worse than the Lazy Shell. Well, I guess we won't be using the Ultra Hammer then now, will we? What are you doing for us? Great. Alright, here we go. Come on. Perfect. Oh my gosh. Honestly, that doesn't seem like something we really needed to put in this game, but I mean, who am I? Who am I to say? Let's let you just keep going. Perfect. There we go. And where do you take us? I believe we have a first battle here. Oh, we do. Ooh. It's Mario. How did he get here? We better do something. All right. believe the bells, so ding-a-ling, ding-a-ling, and countdown. what a ridiculous name. Okay, so let's focus Geno on one of the bells. We'll of course have Mario hit the main clock. Ooh, that was a great hit, Mario. And let's let Bowser help Geno out here. It's four chimes. No, that's okay. That's alright. I really don't want to do this every time. No, okay. Time is marching on. It's 3 o'clock. Time to recover. Recover. It's 3 o'clock. Time to recover. Recover. Well, okay. So that that ended up being horrible for us. I am gonna let you go ahead and hit him there. 31. That's nothing. It's four times again. I don't remember. Do I have the true form pin on him? No, I do not. Nope. I sure don't. Sure do not have one of those on them. Okay, so this is not a great outcome. I mean, I guess we just let it go. Let's go ahead and target this ridiculous bell over here in hopes that maybe, oh, great, a scarecrow bell. Okay, so scarecrow bell is a little bit better because we can actually do some damage then. I would much rather deal with a scarecrow bell. It's 5 o'clock. Time for a break, huh? Aurora flash. Hey, it's 5 o'clock somewhere though. All right. You can't use any items. Great. We'll do a Geno flash. And let's try and get the timing right here. We've talked about this so many times, and they keep saying, "Oh, I'm gonna look it up," and then I don't. Okay, a dark star. All right. I see it. And Geno's dead. And Mario. It's 6 o'clock. Time to fully recover. Mega recover. Okay. All right. Let's do a pick me up first on Geno, because then we'll have somebody that's at full health for sure. Ooh, Bowser in for the win here. And let's do a mid mushroom on Mario, I believe. It should only be, what, like 80, I think? Yeah. It's time. Time is marching on. Dark Star. Man, okay, Geno, come on. Come on, boy. Honestly, yeah, I think we Geno... You know, flash this, I think that we try our best. So this is one thing that I said, like, we're not gonna try and rush it because there are multiples of bosses like this that we're gonna have to fight. And I don't want us to feel like, oh my gosh, we're running behind and we need to catch up. A Doom Reaper. Okay, that's annoying. Because I know of one other boss at least in this area. It's 9 o'clock, guess I'll break. A working man. Okay, finally. Attack up. Hey, that's a good thing to get on a boss. To be honest, I'm gonna just take care of you as well. I have a feeling that you're kind of a pain in the rear. Dark Star. Especially since you guys can do this Dark Star move, which annihilates Geno. 10 o'clock, time to garden. Petal Blast. No. Man, we got... Did I not pick up any more... I didn't pick up any more... No. Syrup, we want to pick me up. I didn't pick up any more Mega Elixirs, which was not a good choice. That was not a good choice at all. Let's see, I do believe, though, I do have Kiro Cola, so we'll try that. That was okay. That was a good upgrade. Or a good heal. It's four chimes. I don't really care for this. I do need to put on a true form pin. It's 12 o'clock. It's high noon. Oh, no. Oh. Ooh. This is not time to run. I'm gonna use a portal. Rockstar? Okay, who are we killing here? You hit Geno? 1 o'clock, time to play. Crystal. Alright. And Bowser's not dead yet, so that's good too. Let's go ahead and use our last cola. I may have to, before we fight Smithy, run myself back through. In fact, after we beat this boss, we may do that. We may run out and take some more mega elixirs, because we should have done that beforehand. It's 3 o'clock. Time to recover. Recover. Okay. Yeah, well, don't get too excited here, because now we're on to you. So doing a little bit of extra damage to take out those bells is well worth it, as we just saw here. Because this guy doesn't do a whole lot of anything in between turns. It's 5 o'clock. Time for a break, huh? Aura Flash? This puts us to sleep, doesn't it? It didn't put Geno to sleep. Okay, alright. We can deal with 3:48. It's 6 o'clock. Time to fully recover. Mega recover. Okay. Did a ridiculous recover. Again, though. That was good. 7 o'clock, dinner time. Water blast. Uh-oh. This may not be good for us. We may actually all die for this. Well. Oh, well. Let's heal up Mario here. Got a freebie. 9 o'clock, guess I'll break. Okay, this is not good. Time to guard. Petal blast. No. I don't really want you to do. And Bowser's dead. Oh no, this is. Now we gotta deal with Corona. If we die here, I'm gonna be super salty. Oh my gosh. It's time to play crystals. Oh, Geno's dead. Time to recover. Okay, alright. Let's do a pick-me-up with Bowser. Oh, we should have done it with Geno, because Geno would have been the next one. That's alright. We can do a pick-me-up. We are all out of pick-me-ups now. Right? So yeah, we're going to have to go back. I don't know what I was thinking. We don't have, like, any... We don't have, like, any... Why did I think that this was a great idea? I probably said something in the last episode and was like, oh yeah, well, we're gonna go and get items before we do anything else. And then didn't do it. 5 o'clock, time for a break, huh? Aurora Flash. No, because this is gonna put us to sleep again. It didn't put Geno to sleep. Which is good. Do we have any healing here? We have no healing. We do have one pick-me-up, though. I really don't want to use all of this. Oh, there we go. Great. Perfect. that worked out perfect. I don't think we could have timed that any better. 100 coins. And Mario went up a level to 21. 164 HP, 130 attack, 82 defense, 81 magic attack, and 55 magic defense. Honestly, I think just keep doing the bow. Just keep powering him up. Bowser, 21. 183 HP, 155 attack, 106 defense. Magic attack is 73, and magic defense is 57. I think we're going to buff his magic attack and defense up. Not that we use it a whole lot, but since he is kind of our base character. And let's go ahead and definitely do this here. This should take us, I believe, back all the way up. Great. And we are going to go back and exit. And then, unfortunately, that probably is going to be the end of this episode. But, I kind of warned you about this. I knew that there was a possibility this was going to happen. And we'll keep going. But here's the thing I don't want us to get, make a bunch of progress and then die and have to redo all the progress. Okay, thank you for just jumping us right back up. Thank you. Okay, no, we're gonna fall. Great. Great. But sometimes you make progress and you're like, well, we need to take a step back here for a second. Come on. It is one thing about this game I will say, is that the length. Sometimes the controls can be a little iffy. And it's kind of annoying when they don't work with you. Yeah, go ahead and hit me. I'd just much rather would fight you and just hopefully not die. Let's try not to die, Mario. I guess like a good way to get around that is probably to put Peach into our crew. Or, just die Geno. Did Geno not just level up? I don't think he did. Now that I'm thinking about it. Ooh, attack up for Bowser. That's good. Ooh, miss. Good deal. 345, great. But I guess we could take Peach into our... Oh, I didn't read that out. Let's do special. Okay, nice. Noise. I don't know if that was the right choice or not. So, apologize for that. At least it didn't take us all the way there. Scooted up enough. I'm gonna take a little sip of coffee here. Now this is the content that you came for sure. You came to watch me jump on a screw multiple times and fall. Okay, well, I guess we're just gonna fight this guy. That's all right. You have to take him. That's all right. Now he's not gonna be an issue. Oh look, we made it. Oh, I promised that this is a lot harder than it looks, and as much as I know that you love this content of listening to me just breathe and jump on this one screw. Yeah, you know what? Let's just fight you. Ooh, what is this little mouse thing? Lightning orb? Is it a mouse, or is it supposed to be a dragon? You're dead. A hippopo. It's like a fungus. I don't know, that's a pretty good clue. Ooh, that was a good hit. That was a decent hit there. Great. Don't kill. No, that was good. That was a good hit. That was a good stopping of the hit there. Lucky. I would have liked for I would have liked for a full health. That would have been cool. The good thing is we aren't that far behind, so it's not like it's impossible for us to get back where we were. I'll do this. We'll try and make this a little bit entertaining. Oh, we were totally wrong. Totally wrong. close. I don't wanna ruin it. Oh, there we go. Good deal. Good deal. Oh, we gotta do it again. As if one wasn't enough. Oh. It would have just been better, guys, if you just didn't make the part where you have to fall off. You know, people wouldn't have fallen off. Okay, so this should just take us, I believe, straight out. I don't think we have to go back into Bowser's Keep. Yeah, it is. And where was this shop? I don't remember. Oh, cool. We can go all the way around. I don't remember that. I don't remember us being able to do that. I believe... Oh, you know what? I think, didn't they sell some at Rockfuchsia's place at the Tadpole Pond? I think they do sell some here. Let's see. May I help you? Let's see. What do you got? Oh, they do. Let's see. So 90 for 150 HP? That's good. Let's get as many of these as we can. Actually, let's get 10 because we still need to buy games. Don't we? What do we have? What do we have right here? So yeah, we're gonna need to buy pick-me-ups. We've got one pick-me-up. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. We're gonna have to get rid of something. Let's get rid of a... You're awesome. And then actually what we're going to do is we're going to go into... Well, I mean, let's just go to Rose Town. Rose Town has them. And let's go in here, and I'm going to switch my characters around. We're going to put... You here, there we go. We're going to go to Special for you. And we'll do a group hug. Said we needed a true form of him because you've got... Oh, you've got a wake-up pin. Ooh, a wake-up pin is still pretty good too, though. You know what? I'm gonna keep the wake-up pin. Okay, we need a shop. We could have also just stayed in a... What do you got? Hi, Mario. Bet you're gonna be pretty busy from here on. What can I get for you? Oh, well. We would like to buy some pick-me-ups. We've only got 5, so let's sell some miners. I'm gonna sell for 1. I am gonna sell it. And then we'll buy one. I mean, 1 coin is kind of ridiculous, but... Cool, thank you. Thank you, sirs. Thank you, madams. I appreciate you. I appreciate it. Alright. And then let's go up here. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to get us back to where we were just at. And... Yeah, there we go. It's going to show us jumping down and falling. Boo, boo, boo. I'm going to get us back to where we were at. We're going to save. And that's where we're going to call this episode. And hopefully we won't have to do this again, but if we do, then, I mean, that's what we want. I don't think we'll have to because I am actually just going to save right here first, just in case something happens. You can never be too careful when you play old school games. But I just, if that happens, then that happens, we'll deal with it. But we shouldn't have to because there should be a... place to buy items right before Smithy. And so even if we don't have the ability to buy like a big elixir at that point, we can probably buy... We'll probably be able to buy pick-me-ups, which is really the main thing that I'd be worried about, is not having pick-me-ups for the final boss. We also can always switch out our characters. We can put Mallow in, we can put Peach in. We don't really play with them a whole lot, but we could, in fact, use them. And honestly, that's just by choice. We didn't play with Geno here for the first little bit of the run because we like Mallow, I think, a little bit better when it comes to like crowd control. Plus, we had him from the start. And but Geno leveled up so quickly and kind of became one of our better damage dealers that was kind of really stupid for us to not have him. Let's see. Did we get past this? Oh, we did. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so I think we can still jump down here after this boss, or we may have to save right there. I'm not sure. We'll find out. But I believe that this gives us an option to save again right here where we would have fought the boss. Because this is going to be a boss. Nope, there was no save point. Okay, so I don't want to move on because I don't want to show new stuff and then not go through it. I think that's kind of a rude attempt. But if you want to be teased, you saw kind of some of that room. If you've never seen what goes on in there, oh boy, you'd be ready. All right, guys, we're going to save right here. And then we will do the outro and all that fun stuff. So thank you so much for hanging out. If you enjoyed what you saw here and you want to pick up Super Mario RPG for yourself, I am playing it currently on a Super Nintendo Classic. If you have the ability to get one of those, that is probably the single easiest way to play the game. I do know that it was on the Wii and Wii U eShop at one point. If those are still accessible, that is probably the second easiest way. And then the third would be, of course, to just get a old school Super Nintendo and get the cart. The cart was made in 1996. It was definitely a later entry. So if you've never played this, if you like the Paper Mario series, Mario and Luigi series, then it is something that you should really look into. And it's a lot of fun. And we did this as like a preamp for Paper Mario. So Paper Mario and the Origami King, which comes out in about a week. This kind of just gives a baseline of what was kind of started with Squaresoft and Nintendo, and then built upon in the future for Paper Mario and Mario and Luigi. So, as well, we really hope that it does come to the Switch here soon. I know they just added Donkey Kong Country, so there is hope. We're keeping our fingers crossed, because if that happens, then that will be the easiest way to play it by far, because Switches are hot and they're selling and they're brand new and super simple. So, as well, if you enjoyed what you saw here on the channel, you want to support us, the easiest way to do that is hit the like button, leave a comment down below, share the video with friends, family, anybody you think would be interested, and then as well, hit that subscribe button, like always. If you do ding that bell, you'll be notified each and every time a video goes up. Each and every day, we have two videos on the channel. At 10 a.m. Central Time, we have Monster Train. At 2 p.m. Central Time is Super Mario RPG, or our secondary show. We're getting close to the end. We've probably got a few more episodes, and then, unfortunately, that's going to be the end of this. But this has been a fun ride. So, thank you so much, guys, for hanging out. It means the world to me that you took a little bit of time out of your day to watch the video, even just for a few minutes. It helps out a lot. So, thank you. Thank you so, so much. I've been Super Nintendo. I'm signing off, and I want you to have yourself a super day. All right, guys, we'll see you next time. Bye!